हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी विल रिव्यू ए फोन एक्सेसरीज फॉर फोन फोटोग्राफी। दिस केम फ्रॉम उलांजी एज यू कैन सी, एंड दिस इज ए फोन होल्डर। यू कैन होल्ड योर फोन लाइक ए DSLR। लेट मी शो यू इन ए मिनट। फर्स्ट ओपन दिस पैकेज एंड वी विल सी व्हाट इज इनसाइड। दिस मच ओनली, नथिंग एल्स। द होल्डर एंड ए मैनुअल। ओके, सो what is this? This is a lens holder. This is your phone holder. You can hold your phone here. Let me show you in a minute. This is my iPhone, and I can hold this holder like this. Done. And what is the benefit? Benefit is that now I can hold my phone like this. And as you can see, there is a shutter button here, and I can remove this part also. Okay, this is the remote control. If you click this remote button, you can able to trigger your camera. So for that, you have to first pair this thing with your phone. You have to turn on this part by holding it, and you can see a light, LED light. So if I'll go to Bluetooth setting and I'll click on Ulanji, showing Ulanji is connected. So now what we can do, if I'll open the phone camera and if I will press this button, you can able to take pictures now very easily. Okay, so if you want, you can use it as a remote control. You keep your phone somewhere and you use this one to control your camera. But the main thing for this holder to use is like this. You hold your phone like this, and you can now shoot your beautiful landscape like this. Very easy, right? So it's like you will be using this phone like a DSLR. So now you can hold your phone like this. Because why you want to do like this? If there is a shutter button here, why not you will press it like this? You try it once. If you will press your phone's camera button like this, you can see this finger is small one, and you have to create lots of pressure, and your whole hand will be affected by this movement. But if you will do like this, then your only this part of your finger is moving. You can try it out. So if you want best shot without any handshake, then this is the perfect position to press this shutter button. Okay, so if you are pressing the shutter button like this, then the movement of the device will be less, and if you are pushing it like this, your whole hand movement will be there. So that's why that is the problem in this case, and that's how the Ulanji has solved the problem, and they have created this holder with the hand grip so that you can able to shoot it like this. Suppose I want to shoot like this, it is very easy, right? You will get a very nice beautiful shot by holding it like this. But if I will remove this part, it is bit risky to handle this phone like this, because it may fall down and your phone might be gone after that. This, rather than using like holding it in hand, better to hold it with the holder. For shooting the landscape like this, it will be easy to just press this button. And if you want to press like this, you can see there might be a hand movement, and you might miss focus, or if you are taking a video, then also it will create some problem. So let me go to the video mode and I will show you. It will be very easy to hold like this and pan. Okay, so I have started the video and I am panning like this, and it will be very much suitable for a single hand. Okay, but if you are holding like this and you are panning, then you will have lots of problem, because you will feel it. What I am going to tell you, try it like this and hold it like this. It will be a two different complete different type of stabilization you will get by holding like this. And if you are putting your another hand with this, then you are getting a most stabilized shot out of this hole. Okay, so that's the important thing I was telling you about this grip holder, and it is called Ulanji cap grip. Okay, and this holder can hold any type of phone. As you can see, this is a very big phone. I have already tried this with my Samsung S20 Ultra, and it has worked very nicely. The same thing, just you have to pull out this top part and you can hold your phone. You can also see there is a grip, there is a place provided here so that you can put your finger easily here and you can press the button and do the long press of this button to turn it on and off. And let me show you one thing. Inside this there will be a 1.5 volt battery, I think that is the same battery as your computer CMOS battery. So that battery also you can use it here. That's a simple review of this Ulanji grip cap, and you can able to use this in various cases. Like I want to use this in macro shots, because in macro shots you have to be very much stable, and you can able to capture I think very easily with the cap grip. This is a different kind of phone holder, and also you can see there is a tripod mount also here, so you can put your phone on the tripod whenever you want, because the tripod mount will help you to mount this phone in your on top of your tripod. So that's the features of this holder, and you can able to use it in several cases. And in the follow-up video I will tell you if I can able to shoot something better with this. And if you have any questions regarding this thing, then let me know in the comments below and I will reply you on the comments. Thank you for watching.